How to fix the license manager not functioning or is improperly installed. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open services. In services, you will find desk licensing. This is not available on my device. Right click on licensing desk and then click on properties. In startup type, make sure you keep it automatic. After you do that, simply click on apply and press on OK. After it's done, you will find log on option on top beside general and recovery. Click on log on and make sure it's local system account. After you do that, simply click on apply and then press on OK. In the side, you'll find start option or restart option. Simply click on it, then you're good to go. This is how to fix the license manager not functioning or is improperly installed. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest the topic, comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.